wondered whether I was in communist China, wondered whether I was in North Korea, or actually just really did receive this letter from the Labour Party. Being disillusioned with politics is a bit of a nightmare for people of my age at the moment, so that's why they're not voting.